we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 5 and a square plus b square plus c square is equal to 27 and a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to 125. Then we have to find the value of a, b, c. So a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3 abc, it is equal to a plus b plus c times a plus b plus c whole square minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca. And a cube plus b cube plus c cube, it is 125 minus 3 abc is equal to a plus b plus c is 5 times a plus b plus c is 5 square minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca. And we have given that a plus b plus c is equal to 5. And if we square it both side, then a plus b plus c whole square will be equal to 5 square. And a plus b plus c whole square is a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca is equal to 5 square is 25. And a square plus b square plus c square, it is 27. It is 27 plus 2 times ab plus bc plus ca is equal to 25. So 2 times ab plus bc plus ca will be equal to 25 minus 27 is minus 2. So ab plus bc plus ca will be equal to minus 2 by 2 is minus 1. So 125 minus 3 abc is equal to 5 times 5 square minus 3 times ab plus bc plus ca is minus 1. And it is 125 minus 3 abc is equal to 5 times 5 square is 25, and minus 3 times minus 1 is plus 3, and 125 minus 3 abc is equal to 5 times 28, and 125 minus 3 abc is equal to 5 times 28 is 140. So 3abc will be equal to 125 minus 140, and 3abc is equal to minus 15. So abc will be equal to minus 15 by 3, that is minus 5. So it is minus 5.